UCLA won the toss and deferred to the second half. So there's Medlock set to kick it off. West and Grimes, the deep men for Notre Dame. A squib kick by Medlock. Bouncing around and finally picked up by David Grimes. And Grimes runs over. And so Brady Quinn needing 30 yards now to exceed 10,000 in his career. With a Walker, McConnell, McKnight, Samardzija, and Carlson. And up front, Harris, Santucci, Sullivan, Morton, and Sam Young, the freshman who might have his hands full with some talented pass rushers of the Bruins today. On first down, Quinn swings the pass to Walker out of the backfield. Darius Walker makes a cut up and gets just about 10 yards on the starting lineups. Brought to you by Adidas for the Bruins. We mentioned Hickman and Davis, the defensive ends. Really quick upfield. Hickman has 7.5 sacks. Davis 4.5. Whittington, Taylor, and Carter, the linebackers. Brown, Horton, Keys, and Van in the secondary. Walker.
There's a fumble.
And recovered by UCLA, it appears.
Well, we said at the very top, UCLA has to have a good first defensive series.
Rarely fumbles the football. Flag down. Stopped the play before it got started.
You know what? You're right, Tom.
Offside. Defense. Number 95. 5-yard penalty. Replay first down.
First and five. Patrick Cowan under center for the Bruins. Will put it in the air. And overshoots his intended receiver downfield. Numbers for Patrick Cowan getting his second start today. A tough week against Oregon. A good team last week. Marquis, Petrie, Everett, Brazil, and Paulson, the tight end. And you see the offensive lineman who will try to keep Cowan from feeling the pressure today. Second down, short drop, a slant is complete. Caught by Marcus Everett. Adidas starting lineups for the Notre Dame D. Abby Amiri, Laws, Landry, and Fromm. You remember Ronald Talley in the bye week quitting the Notre Dame team. He had been a sometime starter. Brockington has earned a starting berth with his play in recent weeks. So has Lambert, and Zibikowski comes back after missing a couple of games with injury. Hand off to Marquis. Draws a crowd of blue shirts after a short gain. Here's Khalil Bell, the lone setback. Fake it to him. And Cowan throws it behind his intended receiver. Three wide receiver formation. Cowan lays it up for Taylor. And incomplete. No flags. Will attempt a 42-yarder. Justin Medlock, who has hit 14 in a row. He missed his first of the season. Has not missed since. Flag stopped the play before the kick. Drawn off or not?
Snap. False start. Number 73 offense. 5-yard penalty. Still fourth down.
And the left footer will boot it from 47 yards to try to give the Bruins the lead. It is up and it is no good. Well, you talked about Darius Walker never fumbling. He fumbled. First down for Notre Dame from their own 29-yard line. Brady Quinn fakes, fires, batted down, incomplete. Excellent outside speed in rushing the passer. Darius Walker gets only a yard before. Third and long, you mentioned.
Yeah, here's one of the other defensive ends, Bruce Davis. They're part of that real good defensive end team.
Quinn, given time, finds his receiver, but short of the first down, David Grimes. Price had a tremendous year, and he gets it to a fair catch taken by Graves. And so the Bruins take over with their offense again. Marquis carrying tacklers with him across the 25 to the 26. First down carry by Marquis. Cowan hit as he releases, but has his man on the slant. Junior Taylor catches it for a Bruin first down. Hit in the throat at Oregon. Lost his voice before the game was over and just got it back this week. He makes a play action fake and goes up top, but overshoots his intended receiver, Matt Willis. And
not by a shot to the throat. And actually, this week, the center, Robert Chai, was calling plays.
Khalil Bell on the carry for the Bruins. Third down. And fighting forward for yardage, Khalil Bell, which going for it on fourth and less than a yard. keeps and didn't make it, I don't think.
No, he lost yards.
They essentially emptied the backfield, and everybody knew what was coming. They began at the UCLA 44-yard line. Fake. Quinn going deep. Matt Knight can't quite get it. Freeman, the motion man, give it to Walker. And Darius inside the 40-yard line. Third down and five from the shotgun formation. Brady Quinn. And that'll be a false start against the Irish.
Touchdown pass.
They're going to call it against UCLA. Oh, that's an offside. Walker. Darius plowing ahead. Close. Going to throw it. Fake to Walker, fires across the middle, caught by the tight end Carlson. Inside the 10, first and goal, Notre Dame is just inside the UCLA 10. First quarter, 5.5 minutes, no score. Walker, delayed handoff, powering ahead of the 1-yard line. Stopped by Horton, has reached the 10,000-yard mark. The 32nd quarterback in major college football to achieve that mark. Walker, nice tackle in the backfield. Fake to Walker. Quinn, Rifles, Samarja, touchdown.
Well, that strike zone being so large when you have a guy like Samarja jumping up and catching.
And Carl Gioia adds the extra points. Jeff Samarja with a touchdown catch from Brady Quinn. Quinn's 17th touchdown pass of the season. And McGee and Vernon, the deep end for UCLA. Pretty good special teams coverage by the Irish. Number one all time at Notre Dame. Callens trying to get a deep one. Throws it down and it is picked off. Lambert's third interception of the season.
He's the guy that preserved that opportunity.
Quinn hangs it up for McKnight. But behind him, an incomplete with the interception against UCLA. Hit hard is Darius Walker for a loss of a yard.
Hitman right up here.
Play action fake, and Quinn. Under pressure, goes down in short hops.
I'm just doing defense.
Bryce sails it toward Graves. No fair catch this time. He fields it at the 14. Flags are down as he is surrounded by an NFL team.
During the return, holding off our return team, number 30. 10-yard penalty, first down.
I believe it's 50 years since he won his Heisman Trophy.
Honored before the game is picture on the cover of the game program today as the Irish get Chris Marquis.
Funny, had two receptions over 25 yards this year.
And Marquis dances around and to make the defense respect that threat as well.
And they've thrown it up, you know, four times today, just haven't completed one.
Taylor latches onto that one, short of the first down.
This is an important third down for the UCLA offense to convert.
Is it a first down? That'll be the question. Baumgartner. Running play. Marquis. Here are the numbers on Marquis, who was Louisiana Mr. Football in the 5A offensive MVP. Set a record over 3,800 rushing yards. Bouncing off tacklers there before he swamped. And the Irish 5-1. The Bruins 4-2. Third down here for UCLA. Lowers his head and picks up the first down. This drive for the Bruins started at their own 13-yard line. Play action fake. Collins pass. Short hop incomplete. Ben Olsen, the quarterback who was injured, still a couple of weeks before he could return to action. Marquis fights to get back to the line.
He's up there right now.
Another third and long for Callen. Chased from the pocket. Dodges the rush. Wow. He fired a rifle shot, and it's complete. Everett for the touchdown.
Long for a UCLA receiver this season.
54 yards. Cowan's longest completion of the air and took it in for the score. And Medlock's extra point will tie it at 7. So UCLA strikes 52 yards on the pass play to Marcus Everett, his third touchdown reception of the season. Carl Durrell and company tie 7. David Grimes, 2 yards deep, and did not make the 20-yard line. 3 wide receivers, McKnight, Anastasio, and Samardzija. Hand off to Walker. Shook a tackle. Got by another one and then ducks out of bounds.
This does not get hurt.
McKnight ducks out of bounds after picking up a first down. Walker had vision looking for a seam and could find none against this. Going downfield for McKnight, jump ball, and two UCLA defenders.
A lot this first half.
Quinn having to move around in the pocket, and in trouble, and sacked. Justin Hickman, now with 8.5 sacks. Excellent field position out of this one as Price booms it downfield. Graves calls for a fair catch and takes it.
You need to have a plan for Justin Hickman.
You played with his dad, didn't you?
Sure did.
First down pass, Cowan going deep. Lambert had good position on Everett.
Good ball, 1 on rip, 2 on rip, hit him all.
2nd and 10, they tried on the ground, nothing doing. Notre Dame defense throws back Marquis. 3rd and long, Bruins. Cowan setting up a screen. Marquis trying to use his blockers, will be short of the first down. Good series by the Notre Dame defense. That's going to let bounce, and it reaches the end zone on the fly for the touchback. Irish take over on their 3rd drive now since the touchdown catch. And they won't get that. Marcus Freeman, the tight end, is guilty of a false start, adding 5 yards to what Quinn must gain. There was a pocket that short hops Ashley McConnell. 2nd down, 15. That's an incomplete pass. Walker, upended. Short game of the play. Quinn from the shotgun formation, rolling to his right. The blockers move with him, giving him time. Downfield for McKnight and picked off. Now incomplete, now incomplete.
Good
man for UCLA.
Whoop.
Shanky.
Oof. I won't say Shanky very much.
I was hoping you wouldn't. They're quiet and perhaps a little flat, and UCLA taking advantage. Draw play, Marquis. 2nd down. Brazil in motion. Cowan hit and incomplete. That was Landry that was on him. Sneed, William Sneed for the touchdown. Sneed, I believe that's his first reception of the season.
Boy, was a defensive lineman 3 weeks ago, Tom.
He took it in for the score, 36 yards.
He played the first 3 games for the Bruins as a defensive lineman.
Justin Medlock, extra point attempt. Squirts through the uprights, just sneaking inside that left upright. And UCLA has shocked the Irish. The Bruins, about a 14-point underdog, have taken the lead on this touchdown reception by William Sneed. Breaking tackles and galloping into the end zone. It's 14-7, Bruins. Deep. Grimes, a yard deep, comes out with it. Twice he's done that, and twice it has not been a good decision. Pounded to the turf. Now Notre Dame takes over. Their last 3 possessions have all been 3 and out. Play action fake. Brady Quinn goes to work to Freeman.
Another good tackle.
Carlson, excuse me. It's Carlson.
His family's home was destroyed in Katrina.
Carlson again. And trying to jumpstart maybe a little flat offense here.
Although UCLA's played awfully good defense.
Yeah, UCLA has. That pass caught again underneath, this time to Grimes.
Those defensive ends, Hickman and Davis.
Here comes a blitz. And it's out to Samardzija.
Terrific tackle that time.
Brady Quinn.
Quinn on the keeper.
This is Missouri losing for the first time, trying to bounce back. Auburn leading 2-0. Quinn steps up. He's in trouble and tackled for another sack, this time by Bruce Davis. Sack twins Davis and Hickman. Quinn trying to set up a screen, but looks like UCLA was all over it. Shotgun formation. Quinn given plenty of time. And McKnight makes the catch. But out of bounds, short of the first down. There it is on another first down.
And a little change of pace
after another fourth down conversion. Slant, caught, McKnight. And Brady Quinn, 6 of 7. This drive. What a nice snag by John Carlson, the tight end. First down for the Irish. Quinn has hit 7 of 8 on this drive. Quinn in trouble. Escaped one man and another. Finally dragged down inside the 10-yard line by Bruce Davis. Quinn, maybe change the plays. He identifies the middle linebacker. And Walker. Darius Walker caught from behind, and then the pursuit catches. Reggie Carter, the first to latch on. Samardzija's in motion. Walker. And again, the UCLA defense. 15th play of the drive. Fourth down and one chain link. Quinn. Still perfect. Samardzija, the low lineup. Walker. Inside the 5, second and goal. Clock shows 42 seconds. And counting. Fumble, and Quinn was able to fall on it. Quinn's going to keep it. And down to about the 3-yard line. Joya, a 21-yard attempt if it's not a fake. He'll kick it. And it will be good.
It is good.
So with 5 seconds left in the half, Charlie White selects to go for the field goal. And that means that the Irish will leave the field after a first half that saw UCLA take the fight to them and lead the Irish 14-10. Tom Zbikowski and the Irish defense giving up 2 touchdowns to UCLA.
21st years off, not off to a good start.
Ryan Burkhardt kicks off to Turner and Willis. And cut down short of the 20-yard line as the Bruins take over at their own 19. Collins' pass is dropped.
But Charlie Weiss and staff have been able to do that this season.
Hand off to Marquis, the tailback. Thrown back by the Notre Dame defense led by Travis Thomas. Cowan setting up a little screen. Didn't get much. Everett made the reception. And West is deep for Notre Dame. Low kick taken by the upman Samardzija.
That was Jeff Samardzija.
It's kind of a new
first and 10.
Move it up front.
Dead ball, offside, defense. 5-yard penalty, still first down.
And sharing the same birthday. That's going to be a subdued celebration unless things turn around. Maybe they will. As Walker races for a first down to the 40-yard line. Blitz comes. Quinn chased. Unloads it. Caught by an equipment man. Short drop to Samardzija. And Quinn's in the shotgun.
Oh, good play.
Yeah, it was a good play. Well covered. But Notre Dame has converted all 3 prior fourth down attempts today. It's a
quick hit.
Punt, quick kick by Brady Quinn, but it's right to the end zone on the hop, so it'll come out to the 20. Rolling to his left. He's going to run with it.
Oh! Big athlete, isn't he, Tom?
He is. is. 131 yards through the air for Cowan. Dropped it. I think Cowan got back on it. No, they'll see. Notre Dame has it. High formation. McConnell the fullback. Walker's the tailback. Samardzija in motion. Quinn back to pass under pressure. Ducks under the rush and then sprints to the outside and out of bounds at the 25-yard line. Just barely beating Nebraska in Lincoln today. Walker on the draw. He's averaged nearly 4.5.
Hit ball, false start, offense. 5-yard penalty, still third down.
And now they'll send Carlson in motion. Resets. Quinn with all day. Dropped by Walker. Still, this one a 48-yard attempt.
Joya, Samardzija is on the hold.
Samardzija holds. Joya made the 21-yarder. This one 48 yards. And never even close. No good. So UCLA dodges the turnover. They fumble the ball. Notre Dame unable to convert.
Let's leave it at that, Tom.
Marquis. Blitz comes from Richardson, picked up by UCLA. Cowan escapes and throws it away. Good job by Patrick Cowan.
And here's Abby Murray, who's been quiet most of this game.
Cowan stands in the pocket. Brazil juggles and drops the pass. When as he did his last attempt. Will be West on the 22. Hit immediately, got away from that first man, but not the second wave. Quinn drops, pass low, second down and 10. Quinn finds Walker, his first catch of the day, as he takes it close to the 35-yard line. Call on Walker. First down play again. Darius Walker gets the call. Quinn winds up and heaves it to the 40-yard line. Caught there by David Grimm.
The Irish by Darius Walker this year.
Play action fake and Brady Quinn's going to Samardzija. He has it, makes a move inside the 20 and just caught for the shoe tops. Darius Walker trying to find a little alley. Couldn't find not much. Now Walker in motion. Quinn chased and sacked. That was Justin Hickman again, his second sack of the game. Third and long. Have I said that today? Quinn chased but unloaded. Caught by Samardzija. And he keeps on churning close to the 5-yard line.
Offense, number 74. 10-yard penalty. Replay third down.
Quinn has Grimes open. Grimes. And this one, though, is 4th and 6. Quinn, swing pass, Walker. A lot of green. Darius Walker knocked out around. He has the first down. Walker knocked flat on his back that time. And on the 12th play of the drive, trying to convert a second down and goal from the 6. And he's sacked. That's Bruce Davis. Pumps once. Quinn going in the end zone. Samardzija unable to get it. 33-yard attempt. Joya. And Carl Joya kicks it dead center. Right down Broadway. It's good to make it a 1-point game. Once again, Notre Dame has to settle for 3. One of Charlie Weiss's pet peeves. Not getting touchdowns and settling for field goals in the red zone. Our aerial coverage today brought to you by Goodyear Tires, featuring triple tread technology. It's going to be bittersweet unless they can pull out the win. Burkhardt's kickoff taken by McGee. racing to the sideline. And again, going one-on-one in the open field.
Needs to mount a nice drive.
Not a good start.
Not at all.
Oops. That's a false start against the Bruins.
Drop. They ended with a penalty.
Number 86, not good. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
And now in a hole, second and 15. Cowan caught at the 40-yard line by Everett. Play action fake. Here's Cowan. He threw that one up for grabs, but nobody can grab it as it sails out of bounds. Across the middle, caught. That's his Gavin Ketchum as we come to the end of the third quarter. At the end of three, it's a one-point game. UCLA 14, Notre Dame 13. Back after these messages from your local NBC station. Today's game brought to you by Sirius Satellite Radio. First play of the fourth quarter, first down UCLA. Chase from the pocket and finds his man. It's Moline with the under Durrell against right teams. Cowan kind of short arm that one just as his receiver fell down. Third down and three. Cowan is sacked at the 50-yard line by Crum on the blitz. Samarja is deep as Perez. On fourth down, punts. Samarja will let it go. It reaches the end zone. Touchback. Win with the fake. Underneath, Walker. Against three Bruin defenders, he's taken down.
As those UCLA defensive end try to get the pressure off the edge, Tom.
Ryan Lewis. Grimes goes to the turf to make the catch. It ended in only a field goal. Again, they go out of the backfield to Walker, and he's trapped and taken for a loss on the play. Quinn chased again. Has to get rid of him. Dodging the UCLA rush.
That's a three-man rush. And Tom, that's a three-man pass rush.
Price. Graves runs up on it, fields it at the 40. Graves with a nice return. It'll be a personal foul against the Bruins. Marquis, the tailback. And Cowan to the air. Broken up. Cowan has a man wide open. It's Taylor, Junior Taylor. Ridden down by Ndukwe and Lambert. It was a big one. And UCLA is driving. Makes it second and 18. Blitz comes. Zivakowski hit him as he released. And it's it. Cowan hangs it up. Intended for Junior Taylor, and it draws a flag on Lambert.
Pass right.
Interference. Defense number 20. 15-yard penalty from the previous spot.
So first down, 29-yard line. Marquis trapped. Here comes the blitz. Cowan hit as he releases and finds his receiver, Brazil. Balance. That'll be a false start against UCLA. The left blitz. They pick it up, and Cowan finds his receiver on the 10-yard line. It's Marcus Everett. First and 10 at the 11-yard line. Play action fake for the end zone. Oh, dangerous pass. Marquis spinning. Got to the 10-yard line. Cowan out of the backfield. Caught by Marquis. Nowhere to go as he slammed to the turf. Richardson really put a hit on him, and then Ndukwe came to finish him off. This one covers 29 yards. And money Justin Medlock, dead center, to put UCLA up by four. On either time.
This one is deep.
Yeah, very deep. He'll take a knee, Grimes. Clock under 7 minutes. Win. Chased again. He had a lot of time. The coverage was good. He couldn't find anybody. There's the kind of day Quinn has had. He needs to have a long touchdown drive here for the Irish to stay alive. Samardzija. No huddle. Deflected incomplete. Nice defensive play. Price. Keys calls for a fair catch. Safely makes it. Marquis. Moline.
Oh, just drilled by Zivakowski.
Got it off. Cowan stumbled, recovers, and throws it complete, but short of the first down. Cool. Perez sends it his way. Fair catch called and taken at the 27-yard line. The game on the line, starting from his own 28. Wins pass, caught by Samardzija. Trying to dance away, and does, to the 45-yard line. First down, Notre Dame.
I think they'll use this, they consider this their last series, and they'll use it a four down, so they have to.
Caught by Grimes at the sideline. McKnight wide that side, Grimes to the bottom. Hand it to Walker, Darius Walker.
Did not get the first.
Did not get the first down, and less than 3 minutes to play. Sneak. Brady Quinn, who does it again. Watching what would be the game-deciding drive, perhaps. Brady Quinn got rid of it, just intended for Walker. A little touch pass, it's dropped by Carlson.
Last time the three-man rush, they had a sack. Three-man rush again.
Quinn looking, finding, and out of bounds, Grimes, after making the catch short. So here's the game. Fourth down and a yard. They've hit all four of their previous fourth down conversions, and Brady Quinn,
I think
for the first time, he has been stopped. They went to the well once too often. Young Bruins.
Remember, Notre Dame still has all three of their timeouts remaining.
Right. It is short. UCLA takes over.
11 guys up at the line of scrimmage.
Marquis holding on to the football. Knocked down at the 35-yard line. So does Kelly. And Marquis spins, forces Notre Dame to use its final timeout. On third down, Marquis, nowhere to go, ridden down. Just Travis Thomas met him in the backfield. High snap, Perez hauls it down. And West has a beat on it. Takes it, got a block. Advancing across the 35 to the 37-yard line.
Holding number 60 of the return team. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. Replay fourth down.
When he was a high school player, Perez gets the snap. And this is a towering boot over the head and into the end zone. Over the head of West into the end zone for a touchback. They need a touchdown to win the game. Brady Quinn rolling. Delivering. Caught and then out of bounds, Samardzija. Having a career day.
Hickman up here. Triple team.
Quinn pumps once. Buys some time and finds Samardzija. Samardzija with a cutback. Five. Touchdown. Thank you. to Samardzija. Joya's extra point is good. 27 seconds. And Brady Quinn's legend continues at Notre Dame.
Most of the game. The pump by Quinn because of good coverage, and then the strength of Samardzija, and the balance, and the touchdown.
Wow.
You know, Tom, I just think UCLA got way too conservative. In the-
now Burkhardt to kick off. Clock starts when he hits the ball. McGee.
Good to take that one out.
Gonna bring it out.
Yeah, he's gonna use a lot of clock too.
Knocked out of bounds by Lambert.
Clock is gone.
Cowan's gone. Derek Lambert. Abby Amiri. That's it. One of those wake up the echoes victories for the Irish today. Jeff Samardzija. It was indeed a game of legends. With a minute two left, they took over, score the winning touchdown. 20-17 is the final score. Today's game brought to you by Sirius Satellite Radio. Back in 30 seconds now to hear from Coach Weiss and all the heroes of the game as we recap the Notre Dame victory on the Vonage Notre Dame post-game report.